James Bond, and you know, and just the sheer fact that I was, you know, I had that honor of doing it in this part of the world was great for me. So that's how this campaign happened, and I really hope that this does help, you know, Bond, because you know, James Bond is a cult. I think it's not something that happens every day on every. I can't see people. Yeah.
Hi, this is.
We can't see you.
The camera.
Being a sports person and being an active and fit person also, have you ever dabbled into any of the bond type of fitness techniques which are always shown in the girls, the babes in the movies?
Well, I mean,
how much of a fitness freak are you? Do you resort to karate or any of the other endurance techniques?
No, I'm obviously, I have to be for my profession, so that's something.
What are the ones which you normally practice?
What stuff do I do? Fitness stuff? I mean, I'm working out and practicing and gymming for about 5-6 hours a day. So it's like my day job. So like you guys go and sit on the desk 9 to 5. I have a 9 to 5 job which I have to do. So it's just that my timing is very, you know, and I incorporate a lot of things depending when I'm playing. But so there's a lot of things that, you know, we try and incorporate to keep it interesting as well.
What is the actual USP which has?
Well, I mean, as you all know me for many years, I love doing different things. I mean, I've not just played tennis, I love doing everything. And this opportunity came to me at a time when my season just got over and it was a very short, you know, shooting period. And I was like, oh, you know, it's a great opportunity for me to do this. But also the main love for it was because of the fact that, you know, I think James Bond, we've grown up James Bond, we all have in different generations. And so